Ovechkin thing obviously got, that's what really upset everybody. I was really interested. The celebration thing, it wasn't the fact that you were against the style of hockey the Detroit Red Wings play. Oh, everybody was all over the Ovechkin factor.
Please. I want to show you something here. Are we going to see Oginla first? This is Oginla. Now, look at this here. All right. Watch. Watch Oginla. He got 5 points that night, 2 goals and 3 assists. Include, this is his 400th, I think, is coming. No, this here one.
These are the assists, but it's coming.
Yeah. Now, they know what, now watch. You get his 400th, how he act. Hey, I'm just, you're asking me a question.
It's last Sunday. Well, look, you were at that. Getting carved.
400. Yeah, please, don't keep bringing that up. Anyhow, there he is. He gets 5 points. And guess, and Recky. And he loses, so he doesn't get player of the night. Figure that one out. Recky gets 5 points. He doesn't get player of the night. Malkin gets 3, and he gets player of the night. So I'm just sticking up for guys that, and we got Warren Peters, and we got Warren Peters. Are we going to show Warren Peters? All right, here's Warren Peters. First goal, watch, he kind of apologizes after. Nice goal, nice kid.
Yeah, he said, I would have tried to act like it happens all the time, but it never happened before.
Nice kid. Now, look at this. Beautiful kid. I like to get the first goal in. Nice boy. And the whole deal, isn't it? Well, we're going to see it again. Now, I have to say something about baseball or baseball today. Hey, first of all, let's get rid of those lousy uniforms today. Gray and red. Where are the black ones? I mean, it looked like a bunch of amateurs out there with that. But we only lost. We lost the best team Monday. Monday, we're going to get a Monday for sure. You know, I love baseball. I'll tell you why I like baseball. I like their tradition. I like the way if you're up by a big score, you don't try to score, try to steal second. You don't try to steal a third when you're up by a big score. If you do, you're in trouble. You do stuff like that. You don't hit the stars. You don't pitch at the stars because your stars will get it. Now, watch this here. This is a rookie. Look, watch how he acts. Watch how he acts. Watch the first baseman as he goes around. You don't act like that in baseball. Now, watch the first baseman giving it to him. You stiff. That's Ryan Braun, I think it is. He played today. Mm-hmm. Now, watch the guys giving it to him. Now, watch his manager. He gets in the thing. What are you doing? You do not do this. You do not. And watch, he shakes his head. Now, look, he comes up the next time. And watch the catcher giving it to him. You suck doing that there. Now, it's the next game. And he knows he's going to get hit. The next game back, he knows he's going to get hit. They have traditions there. They keep their traditions. And I can hear, oh, look, it hit him with a ball. Now, what does that prove? Our kids watching there. Doesn't matter. They have their traditions. They have their heritage. And other players that came to baseball, they said, you keep our laws. You keep our traditions. You keep our cultures. Why? As in hockey, this is what gets me. We change for them. Baseball has their tradition, and that's, you don't act like that. And people say, why would he throw at a young man like that? Because that's the way it is. You people don't understand sports. I do.
Can I tell the Phil Jackson? Michael Jordan, they had the most talented guy in the NBA, and Jackson, he would fine them $10 if they shot a three-pointer after they were up 20 in the fourth quarter. And when Pippen slam-dunked it on Patrick Ewing in the 94 playoffs, well, he got fined heavily because he said you can't show up your opponent.
But in hockey, we can rub it in, jump around like idiots, jump around, and the people that are writing it don't know what they're talking about. I know what I'm talking about.